Right, so welcome aboard. Like I said, my name is Andy, I'm your guide today. Can you all hear me down the side? Yeah,
I'm coming to you right now, so thank you for being so big Ben, no problem. Big Ben is the name of the bell that strikes on the hour. And it was renamed the Elizabeth Tower for the Queen's Jubilee celebration. It's called the top tower in the world. Parliament here on the right, built between 1840 and 1870, after the original was destroyed by fire. The scripture running round the building is the first on the tower.
Over to our right now, we have the London Eye,
Millennium World,
formerly known as the...
You've got 32 pods on the London Eye, each pod representing the different borough of London. It moves at 3.8 miles an hour, takes you half an hour to set up and navigate, and it's the largest cantilever observation wheel in the world. Also, London's busiest tourist attraction, part of the Cape of Time, part of the build station. Okay, so coming through Southwark Bridge, I'm on it to our left, is our 4x4, and our 4x4. Built by the Norman Conquerors, they started in the year 1070,
Lots of torture and execution for every century. Especially where Anne Boleyn lost her head. And get your cameras ready. Up ahead. Here's an introduction to the world famous Tower Bridge. It's been here since 1894. It's actually a suspension bridge. And the section we're going to go under, these two blue bascules, they rise up. And they allow the lower the ship to move up and down soon. Okay guys, once we get beyond Tower, that is the end of the speed limit on the history weapon for now. So guys, really important that we remain seated. Seize the handrails, any problems, just wipe the hand up and then we'll slow it down. We're going to stop for a quick photo first though.
Let's play a little birthday song for the bike back.